Nelson Piquet Jr. at the 2008 Singapore Grand Prix. Nelson Piquet Jr. deliberately crashed his car at the request of his team, Renault, to manipulate the outcome of the race, leading to a safety car period that helped his teammate Fernando Alonso win.